I'd expect no less from all of you.
Your work pleases me.
The Grimwald Nox.
Judging from them, the Grimwald Nox must be a recurring ancient phenomenon.
What is the Grimwald Nox, really?
You could say it was constructed in order to purge the world Grimnir created.
Grimnir. That's the chief god of the Norse religion, ain't it? What's your angle, Aprilis? It's been like pulling teeth with you. So what's with the change of heart?
I simply felt it was the right time. I believe you're now ready to hear what I have to tell you.
This better be worth the wait.
What did you mean by purge the world?
Since humans first walked the Earth, they have defiled it with their evils. Hatred, sorrow, greed, despair. Each warping our perception of the world. Although the world itself remained unchanged, the cynicism of mankind festered. This enmity accumulates quickly and is difficult to dispel. When left to amass, it eventually gives rise to monsters. In ancient Glia, they called them Lemuris.
And we've been fighting them this whole time.
Lemuris are the culmination of the residual enmity of humans.
Yes. Long ago, with Grimnir as their leader, the gods descended upon this land. They created a place where they could purge the evils born from humans to restore peace. They called that place the Grimwald Nox.
So that's where it came from. But the ones fighting in the mural were Grimnir's demigods. Does that mean we're fighting in place of the gods who are no longer here?
That is partially true. One can easily imagine the consequences of leaving the Lemuris unimpeded. All semblance of order in Glia would utterly vanish.
That's terrible!
Crimson King, you will find what remains of the truth within the prison.
So there is something there.
Or you could just tell us now and save us all the trip.
I've already told you. You must see the truth for yourself before making your choice. You've all prevailed through much already. I have faith that you will continue to do so. Now then, I bid you all good luck.
It appears the barrier to the quarry has now dissipated.
All right! We can get through now!
So the Grimwald Nox exists to dispel negative emotions. I never could have imagined.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either.
But I still don't get what the prison has to do with it. Then again, that cesspool of negative emotions is a prime breeding ground for Lemuris.
That is unlikely to be the only reason.
Well, we're not learning anything by just standing around. The sooner we get there, the sooner we can find out.
It's here. Make sure you're prepared.
As eerie as it sounds.
Why do you think they call it that? We're standing on a mask.
Yeah, its elevation makes it a key defensive position during wartime.
Take this!
treasure chest. Something's here. Hunter's descent. Hunter's descent.
Monstrums, the time is nigh. Under the red moons, the wicked and the defiant shall be punished. Ascend into this unbreaking night. Unsheathe your curse and smite the darkness.
Impressive.
I'd expect no less from all of you.
Excellent work, everyone! Leave it to me!
A treasure chest.
Chest!
Pay attention.
Grimwald Nox is a place that gathers enmity from people, right? Do you think Aprilis back there by herself during the Earth and then what, too?
Probably. There must have been a lot more Lemurias at the time.
Can you take this, Adol?
A treasure chest!
Something's here. You've got this, Adol. Hunter's descent.
A treasure chest.
Let's take a break.
anything here! Can you take this, Adol?
Hunter's descent.
A treasure chest.
Hunter's descent. Treasure chest.
Something's there. Titans there. Stop that!
You've got this, Adol.
All charged up! A treasure chest!
Sure thing. All right, let's get to prepping. That should do it. Good work out there.
Hello there. Let's see. Well now, this... It's not much, but...
I'm ready and raring to go! Let me come back anytime!
Hey, so step right up!
Thank you.